Hi, my name is Mark Steger, Director of Professional Services with American Barcode and RFID. Today I'm going to show you a revolutionary new way to track your valuable assets using a Motorola MC9090 gun with RFID and these RFID asset tags. So first off, this is how we get started. Normally you would have a database of assets that you have in your company. So the first thing you wanted to do is to get the database into an Excel form or some other format like that. And then we're going to take that Excel sheet and compare it with the items that are out in the field and tag with these RFID asset tags. Now it's crucial here in this application to make sure that we get the right tags on the right items. And we actually sell a service called an RFID site survey, which will help you determine that. Plastic tags are pretty much good for any type of media, or we can use a paper or polyester tag on stuff like desks and chairs and that type of thing. So it's very crucial that you have the right tag for the right item. So we've tagged computers and monitors and printers, pretty much everything that you would see in a normal office environment. And we've brought all of that data and we put it into this PC program. This is our PC application. And essentially what you're seeing here is in the first column is where the items are located. The second column is the asset number, the description, and so on. So what we've done is we basically just sync this device by putting it in the cradle, and all of the data from the PC will automatically go to the device, and then you're ready to do your inventory. The idea is this is designed so that you don't have to spend so much time taking inventory. You don't have to go underneath desks. You don't have to look for barcodes to scan. It actually transmits its data to the reader as you're doing the inventory, as you'll see. So we've tagged our office here with this hard RFID tag. So the first thing we'll do is just turn the unit on, and it has nothing in the screen. And then we'll scan that location tag. And then the unit will look through the database and display on the screen a list of everything that it's expecting to find in this office. So now we'll go do our inventory. So we're just going to hold the trigger down and walk around the office. So if you've noticed that this screen has changed colors, the green items are the items that the system has actually found and that are supposed to be in the office. The orange items, as you saw before, were items that it was expecting to find but did not. And then there's another color, which you'll see in a second here, which is blue. And those are items that it expected to find but not in this office. So I've got to find a couple of orange things. I'm looking for an Avaya phone, which I see over here. And I'm looking for an office chair, which I see here. So now my inventory is complete. That's all it took to do an inventory of your assets. But we have that one last blue item to look at. And it's the second PC tower. Well, the reason it's blue is if you look at the data screen here, it's showing that it's supposed to be in another office. Well, this is real life, not what the database is. So what we're going to do is just move it to this office. And then we'll basically sync the unit back, and then that data will fall through, and that's how you do an asset tracking inventory with RFID asset tracking. Thank you for your time.